Hello. Hello, hello. Okay, seems like everything's good. And I'm starting today. So, hold on. I think I need to change something. Actually. I need to change a little bit of my audio settings. Audio. Testing. Okay. There we go. Should I start over? I'll just cut this off from the stream. But I am connected to the internet. What? Why is it saying that I'm offline? Okay, never mind. Let's start. So today, I am going to make a tractor. That's going to be my objective for the day. So hello everyone, my name is Jack Dymo. I am a virtual tutor. And today I will be playing Astroneer. I'll be doing a couple missions. And my first mission today is going to be to create a tractor. Let's go. Mission for today. And we will go from there. So first things first, tractor. So I cannot create it from here. It's probably in the small printer. So let's, yeah, right there. So tractor. Okay, so I need aluminum. Aluminum. How many? Two. Put it there. And craft. Awesome. Now we got a tractor. But I am going to need some fuel. Some generator or some fuel stuff. So let's put this here. Okay. Because I don't have energy. I don't have any energy here. So I'm gonna need a battery. And a some sort of generator. Like this one. Okie dokie. Let's put this here. What is charging? Oh, so it has a, okay. And a small generator here. That's good. Awesome. Okay. Now, I'm gonna need a cart. Some sort of car. But I don't have one yet. I have a rover seat, but I don't have the car thing. So, let's finish this mission. Schematic. Oh yeah, trailer. Here it is. Alrighty. Bring the trailer here. Put it here. Open it up. Connect it. Snap. There we go. We are in business. So, yeah, we're in business. There, I finished my mission for today. Yay! In 5 minutes. So, what I'm gonna do is get some research stuff. Oh, dangerous. Oh. Let's get out of here. Oh, looks like there's clay under here. That's fine. I'm not gonna use it right now. Research. No, don't turn it on. Not yet. Hello, viewer. Welcome. Okay. I got stuck. Black is getting stuck. Forest. There might be some research stuff. Research shovel stuff. Maybe a ball. One of those researchable balls or something like that. Nope, seems like there is none. Or at least not there. Oh, there it is. There's some. Stop! How do you get out? Okay. Put it here! Okay! Found my... the purpose for my... Stop. Oh, looks like we're running out of power. Ow. I'm really bad at this. Wow, so bad. Okay. Look, clay! Is that clay? That doesn't look like clay. That looks like ammonia stuff? That ammonia? No, what are you doing? Let's go in here. Go through here. And... we will arrive at our destination. Okie dokie. Research! Okay. Now what? What is my next mission? Shells, arm yourself. Print an auto arm. Store a resource with an auto arm. Relocation package. Unlock and print a packager. Okay. Research catalog. Packager is here, no? Yeah, this one. Graphite. Okay. But I don't have enough graphite. Enough. I don't have any graphite, actually. So, I'm gonna use this to make graphite. And to do that, I'm going to destroy more mountains. Destroy mountain! Resin! Destroy mountain! There we go. We good. I'm gonna level this. Level. There we go. Level. Resin. Level. No power. I don't have a compound to make more tethers. But that's fine. That means that as soon as I'm finished here, I'll go back and make some more tethers. Get rid of this. Organic. Go. Oh yeah, here. Okay. Give me some graphite! Oh, and I can only make two? That's fine, though. Make me some stuff. And this one is doing research. And this one is doing large printer, smelting furnace, soil centrifuge, research chamber, exoquest platform. Okay. Exo request or exoquest? Okay, this one has graphite. Awesome. Okay. So what did I need? What did I need to make for graphite? Did I need graphite for? Small battery, standards, boost mod, alignment mod, the drill. Packager! Here it is. There we go. Oh, I'm out of energy apparently. Okay. I need my generator. Doink! Put it here, turn it on, and start charging my batteries. Looks like I ran out of battery power for some reason. But that is fine, that is fine. We have generators, and that's it. That's enough. Looks like I have resin. Okay. Where did I put the resin? Here. No. Not here. Ammonium. This thingy goes here. That'll be good. Okay. Organic. Organic here. Batteries. Oh, yeah. Because of this, right? Yes. Yeah, because of this. Oh, wait. Should this be here? Maybe this should be here. So I can connect it to my... to my base, right? I think so. I think that would be a good idea. Hello, little snail. How are you? Boink. There we go. Whoa. Okay. Do I have any cable extenders? What is this? Lightnet mod. I should have some extenders, right? Extenders. Work light, small battery. Extenders. I need copper for that. I do have zinc. I don't have copper. Okay, so no extenders so far. That is fine, though. Stop. More batteries. Okay. I feel like that might be because this air power generator is in a not very windy place. Okay. Give me just 1 minute. Yeah, that's better. It's better there. Okay, it's like it should be on the outskirts of my base. Okay. Next mission. Relocation. Auto arm. Parts unknown. Small shuttle. Tungsten. Lithium. Explorer kit. Let's do the auto arm. What is this? Well, medium shredder. Okay. Here, no? Okay. Let's get some of this. Oh, give me 1 minute. I'll be right back. Alrighty. Let's continue. Leveling block. Medium printer. Fuel shelter. Auto arm. Okay. It says automatically transfers small items placed inside its input volume to its output volume. Draws 1 unit of power while active. That's interesting. Auto on. Graphite and aluminum. Graphite, aluminum. Aluminum. And graphite. There we go. Printing. Dogs. I think that's gonna be helpful for my research farm. Right here. Although, maybe I can... Maybe I can do this. F. Move away. Open! What is it? Input. Output. And where does it get power? Maybe. Okay, let's try. Actually, I think this might not work because it might only be small stuff. So let's see if it works. Let's go look for some research. Spheres. Oh, there is one. Put it here. Over here. Let's move. Let's see if it works. Turn it around, it works. Oh, turn on. No? Nothing? Like that? No. Okay, so it doesn't do big things. Yeah, it only does small things, apparently, right? So, for example, let's get, okay, I'm gonna print a small platform. This here. gonna put this here, turn it on, put this here, put some, do I have any soil? No. Let's go. Oh, let's make some tethers. Tethers. Okay, I'm gonna go here to my little mountain over here. Tether. And then let me level this. There we go. Okay, now that it's level, we can get this stuff. And some research, because this is gonna disappear. Yeah, it disappears. That's fine. Get rid of it. Rocks. Okay, I'm full. Make this smaller. Because I'm short, small, and I cannot climb up. Alright. Let's put this here. Oh, there. It's picking it up. Okay, that works. Awesome. Okay. Ammonium, compound, resin, organic, clay. Nothing for now. Nothing fancy. So we're gonna leave it as it is. Well, let's check out next mission. Arch extended platform. Okay. What sort of platform is this? What is this? Long man. Okay. Open it. Extended frame designed to support auto arms. Okay, so I think I know what I'm gonna do. This is my main storage part. I am going to move this here. this here. There we go. Now this should go here. Yes. Right here. Now here. Oh my gosh, I'm so indecisive. Anyway. Okay, plug it there. Put my arm. Here. Is it working? It is working. Awesome. Is it using up energy? Maybe I can make another arm. Or what? Because this arm picks it up and puts it here. But it only picks up stuff from this side. If I want this arm to pick up stuff from this side, it will put it in here. Okay, I'll think about it later. Right now, I just want... I'm gonna put this here. Yeah. Let's go. Investigation. Stuffed storage. Print and fill a medium resource canister. Okay. Resource canister. No, this one. Medium resource canister. Here it is. But I need research. So we need to get some research. Can I make more trailer? Trailer. Aluminum. Zinc. Aluminum. Printed. I'm gonna ask you to print. Two. Are we almost out of energy? Not yet, but actually it is generating energy. Like, okay, awesome. So let's put this here and put this here. Okay, turn around, put this here, put this here. Open it. Pop. Open. Awesome. We might need another generator. This one. This guy. This little guy is a good generator. And just this one for emergencies.
working.
Why are you working? Stop. Let's put these in here. Canister. Yeah. Let's put the here. There we go. Can I turn it? Oh, look, I can turn it. Okie dokie. It's charging. Okay, excellent. That's good. We are good. So, now, let's go look for some resources. Some research. There's research right here. Put here. Go. More research. Out. More research. Okay. There seems to be lots of stuff here. So. First things first. First, pack it up. Put this here. Take it over. Put this here. Oh. What is this? Research. Oxygen filters? Somebody died here. Debris. Oh, no! I need a boo-boo. How do I get rid of this? Okay. Okay. Look, another research stone. Looks like today was a good investigation day, a good field trip. Let's keep looking. Investigate. And we good. Let's go back home. Debris. Research shells. It looks like no more debris. Well, that's cool. Let's park right here. Get out. Put this here. Put this here. Where are you? Large printer. Okay. Can I pop you here?
No.
Turn on! Turn off. Pop you in. Some wind. Okay. 1,500. We need more research stations, right? And we also need some more resin. I'm gonna use this thing for resin. Resin! Printing resin. Don't run out of energy. Oh, it's lots of energy is being used up. We need some more generators. So we need some more platforms apparently. Okay, let's put some platforms that way. No! What are you doing? That's cool. That little canister. That cheeky little canister. Let's put you. I'm gonna use one of these small ones. I'm gonna make... Yeah, I'm gonna leave it like that. Non-stop. Seems like we are running out of energy. Let's get some debris. No, not that quick. Debris. But what did it give me? It didn't give me anything. Huh? It didn't give me anything. Okay, stop. Metal platform will go here. This goes here. This opens up. There we go. Connect here. And we good. I need a larger platform now. Big platform. Yes, okay. Good. You turn on. And in the meantime, let's... I can't grab it. Okay. Yeah, but it doesn't give me anything. Am I doing something wrong? I feel like I'm doing something wrong. Put this here. Pop this. Awesome. Okay, okay. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. I can't hold this, right? I can bring it or I can't move it. Okay. That's fine. Generator stop. Doing. Didn't give me anything. No way. Is this why? Oh my goodness. Okay. Okay, I figured it out. Yep, that's fine. It took me some time, but that's fine. Sideways. Not that way. That way. Make a little staircase looking thingy. Yep, that's good. Destroy the mountain! One no mountain. No mountains destroying my landscape. No mountain. No mountain shall be left. There. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Research. Okay. Let's level. No. Level. Yes. my friend. We're going to be... Come back. Go. Cable. There we go. Looks like we're running out of energy in here. We might be running out of energy.
That's fine.
Alright, research. Medium resource canister. Researched. But I don't have plastic. How do I make plastic? Resources. Okay. I want not smelting furnace. Research chamber. There we go. Connect this. I move this here. Like that. I connect this here. I'm out of energy. Completely out of energy. I put this here. I pop some. Should work, no? Why? Why are you not moving research items? Doesn't work. Okay. Research. Start researching. That's good, right? There. Charged. Disconnect this, and this, and this. Put this here. Disconnect this. This over here. Turn it around, turn it here. Connect this here. Connect this here. Connect this here. There. Now it's charged. Yeah, that's good. That's good. Now, this one will be my mineral output. I'm gonna put some here. I want small canister, printer, exchange, medium shredder, auto arm, medium resource canister, extender, splitter, medium platform, medium storage. Medium storage. There we go. And I actually want a couple. Stop. That's enough. I think we good. Move this here. Cable plug there. Okay, okie dokie. Seems like it's going well. What happened? Finished researching? Here, there we go. Okay, looks like we finished researching. Looks like we're out of research stuff. So let's look into the next mission. Stuffed storage. Medium resource canister. Yeah, but I don't know how to make. Unlock dynamite. Okay, so. Leveling block. I don't like these. Oxygen tank. Glow sticks? What was it? This. Okay. I need an oxygen tank. It's this one, right? For that I need 2,000. Then I need power cells. Which one is the power? Which ones are the power cells? Power cells. Looks like that's the one. Glow sticks. Small solar. Small battery. Nope. Pretty sure it's up here. Nope. Glow sticks. Dynamite. Dynamite. Here it is. Dynamite. Wait, I'm not getting any research. I'm out of research. Okay. Mr. Generator, stop generating. Stop. I need more research. So let's go get some research. Research shell. from? No! F. Get some scrap. Get some. Get some. Get some. I can't get it. Okay, it's too big. Okay. It's fine. More research. Okay. Let's get some more research. This one. I don't want to venture into it with my tractor, so I'm just gonna getting closer to where I am. And no. Go back home. Go back home. Another one. Oh, lots of point. Strong drafts of wind. Oh my gosh, I've been streaming for 1 hour already. Alright. Just gonna put this here. Put this here. And keep looking for researchable stuff. I keep crashing onto this. And this. There we go. Research! Okay. No. Stick. Stay there. Okay, another tiny. Another research item. Research! Let's go. Yes! Get. And go home. Compass! What? What happened? Oh, it's one of those the pyramids things. Whoa. Thank you. of energy. Some scrap here. Yes. Yes. Put this away. Extenders. Awesome. Okay. Put you over here. Okay, so now what? Oh, I never opened this one. Open. Were you good? Oh. Were you good here? Put this away. We're already out of energy, apparently. Research. Any dynamite? Looks like no. Looks like we still got a lot of research to do. How you doing? Still got some stuff. Still got some research to do. It's because we were losing power. I do need some generators. Because I don't have enough power. So, let's pop this in here. Pop this in here for now. Generator. Up in here. Looks like everything is going well. Okie dokie. Yes. Dude. Yes. Okay. More research. Never stop researching. You, come here. And you, battery, come here. Okay. We're doing well. Okay. Here. Oh, glow sticks. We're slowly doing the missions. Crate platform. That's going to be my next stuff. Actually, yeah, I can do it right now. ceramic. Ceramic. I need clay for ceramic. Yes. Okay. Clay. Put here. Put here. Put here. That's not what I wanted. A trailer. Oh yeah, clay. Right there. Awesome. Let's get some here. Some here. Some here. Some here. That's good enough. Yes, ceramic. And what else? Resin. Okay. We good. And we made it. Large printer. Looks like we're running out of energy. Is that copper? It is copper. What did I eat copper for? That's fine. Request throwbackbundle.com. What? How can I trade? Oh, what? Only during designated time windows? That sucks. Special rocket used to be. Waiting. Payload value. Tungsten aluminum compound. Nanocarbon alloy. Compound aluminum. What about scrap? Would you trade scrap? Spending. How does this even work? Okay, I don't think I did it right. Let's look at my missions. Trade platform to obtain resources. I don't think I did it correct. So let's keep investigating. Trade platform. Winch. Trade platform. Nope. Chemistry lab. Atmospheric condenser. Trade platform. Ooh. Okay. Large solar. So I need to make a crate. research it. Put this away. It's very far away. I don't even want to see it. What are you doing now? Oh, charging? Okay. Anything? Looks like we need more research. How do I make dynamite? I wonder. I know I need explosive dust, but where do I get that? Is my question. Let's check out the missions to see what I will do in my next gameplay. Probably go to another world, but at first I need to make a little shuttle, right? So, exo research 8 unit. I can't do that net yet. Sprint a small shuttle. So probably this, right? Well, for my lithium stuff storage. Print and fill a medium resource canister. Advanced Explorer Kit. Medium resource canister. Probably here, no? Yeah, I can't do it because I need plastic for that. Okay, I think I need to make a shuttle. Landing platform. Where's the landing pad? This one. Aluminum and ceramic. Small shuttle. Small shuttle. Requires a thruster. Okay, so that's gonna be my next mission. Make a small shuttle. Yep. Alright. Well then. That was it for today. I will be streaming sometime soon. Maybe tomorrow. I don't know. Maybe. Okay. Bye-bye.